call it lumberjack percent. Or something. Or just don't. That whole, like, percent thing at the end of categories is silly. Wow. Man, I tried playing with higher DPI on my mouse, and God, it made it so much harder. It's like impossible. Yeah, well, I mean, like, just mouse, you know, DPI, like, sensitivity. Okay. God. skull. You know, I have a feeling those skulls are the only things that actually matter. I wonder if they spawn in or if I can kill them. Because you kill the skulls and then the wizards spawn in. And I killed, last time I did the level, I killed the skulls before, like, the ogres broke through the window. And the wizard still spawned, and I was able to beat the level. So I don't think I have to kill, like, half the shit. God, it's fucking allergies. I hate doing this strat. I am looking at the ceiling. Hardest trick for me, because I'm bad, is some of the grenade jumps. Which is kind of silly, because they're just fucking grenade jumps. So, I don't know what they would be for like a normal person who can grenade jump well. I've always had trouble with grenade jumps, to be honest. I mean, I feel like I got pretty decent at them. And normal Quake. Thank you. Nice. Wow, I had 3 health. Yay. Wow, that's crazy. Damn, that was good. Holy crap. No, this is Quake Spasm. This mod doesn't work with Joe Quake. It's made for Quake Spasm. Quake crashes. Hello? Oh, fuck. That sucks. Never picked up the plasma gun by accident. Well, that was bad. Oh well. That was good. Asshole. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck, I'm so bad. Damn it, why did I think... Well, that's unfortunate. No, I won't be able to do this. I just try to do. Try to tell Frog the wrong thing. Skipped ahead. Sweet. Wow, that's like, I got a 23-3 and a 19-33. In both PBs that I got today. Well, got sub 20. Can definitely get sub 19. So maybe I'll do that tomorrow.